The bombshell letter rocking the Catholic communities in the Valley. Jesuits West, the organization that assigns priests to schools and churches, including Brophy College Prep here in the Valley, plans to release the names of every priest accused of sexual misconduct with a minor. Parents and alumni of Brophy were notified by letter about the investigation, which dates back to the 1950s, and that the list of names could have ties to their school. We talked with the Arizona Coalition to End Sexual and Domestic Violence. They say releasing the names is step one, but they question, what do you do with all that information?
At the end of the day, I think it's ultimately a first step. There's a lot more that we need to do around culture change so that sexual assault doesn't continue, so that people in positions of power do not continue to abuse that power.
We talked with Brophy today. The school is not commenting any further at this point. The school's president did write, if any of the priests in question have ties to Brophy, they will release them and prosecute them to the fullest extent.